the world government abandoned us. For 25 long years, humanity has struggled to survive against the infected. The enemy hordes inspire the remaining military forces to form into individual guerrilla units called bears. Because bears primarily worked alone, at the start, many of them died. Still, enough survived to pass on their teachings to the next generation. I'm one of them. I've heard a lot about the Dust Bowl. People say the constant dust storms and overwhelming heat caused the disease to mutate and become airborne. When the dust storms lifted, an infectious red mist remained. The people there call it the Red Days. Against my wishes, one of my students left for the area not long ago. They marched into the valley, too confident for their own good. It was their decision.
It's quiet, for now. We can relax a bit. Not sure what you were thinking out there. You almost lost your consciousness in the infected area. It's a good thing we were nearby when we heard the commotion. You're one lucky guy. Anyways, this is our camp. It's a fairly safe place, for the most part. Sadly, we don't have much of a defense, so there's no way we'll survive a serious attack out here. We do have something called a small emitter repeller. It creates a solid safe zone that the infected can't get through. It comes in handy for those such as us. However, most of the infected still remain outside the emitter zone. Those bastards are just pacing out there, waiting for the right moment to attack. We need to find a way to amplify the emitter's signal, push the boundaries of the safe zone so we can move the most dangerous enemies away. If we can succeed in increasing the radius of our repeller, traveling out to another settlement will be easy. From there, we can then engage that settlement's repeller. With the help of the other repellers, we can reach larger cities, hopefully even take root and flourish there. That is, if they're still standing. I'm not gonna sit here and tell you to be hopeful. Because honestly, if we encounter a large city, capturing it is going to be difficult, even if it is in a safe zone. For this, we're gonna need a heavily armed gang of braves. Unfortunately, we're not going to get that far if we can't even protect ourselves right now. So first things first, it's up to us to shore up the defense of the camp. The stronger the defense, the more opportunities for settlement capture. I took the liberty of writing down a list of things that need to be taken care of. If we're going to have any chance of protecting the camp, this needs to come first. They're just a few notes. I'm sure you can handle it. Now, I think it's about high time you got some much-needed sleep. Go on, take a load off. You'll need to recover your strength for what surprises might await you tomorrow. And I'm looking forward to working with you. See you in the morning.
some info on infected movement. That's a message for some of the dragons. How are you holding up, soldier?
I've got some info on infected movement.
For the Dust Bowl. What a visionary.
Take it easy.
How's my gang of braves?
Hey, come here for a moment. Got something to build your rep up here.
You'd make a great bear.
But that's a message for some braves.
I appreciate it.
Hey.
Bye.
Join our team!
Hi! Negative. Be well.
Greetings, visionary. Look at this. Make the infected a little dazed for me. Good job. Bye.
Join our team.
Thing you're here.
Ready. Thing you're here. Okay.
Oh no!
safe for now. Why? Thank you.
Nice to see you.
Join our team. Appreciate your help.
Contact!
Thank you.
Hi.
How's my king of praise? Hey, check this out. We have a little setback. Good job. Got something to build.
I appreciate it.
Don't stay out too long.